update on where the snow is right now.
Yeah, guys, so we've got a little lake effect, apple.
Some of our biggest, most impressive snowfall totals. Right now, again, we do have some lake effect coming through the snow belt. This is the chimney of Geauga County, east of Chardon, and really now east of Middlefield. This is a very fast moving area of lake effect moving into northern Trumbull County. So if that holds together, if you're around Mosquito Lake, this may move over your area. And then out over Lake Erie, off Ashtabula County, we have an area of snow north of Geneva that's going to move into Ashtabula County here shortly. That's light to moderate snow. And then just flurries down to the south, southern Portage County, northern Stark County, and then down into Tuscarawas County. We have a little light snow there. Areas of lake effect will continue through the night, so don't be caught off guard if you see some snow, but you know, it's not going to be anything like what we experienced last night and into this morning. Additional accumulation of 1 to 3 inches where squalls persist tonight. Still a few lingering flakes. Tomorrow would be a good day to do that, because we're still going to have some black ice out there, particularly on secondary streets. Oh yeah, and it's about to get crazy cold by the end of the week. I'll have that part of your forecast coming up here in just a few minutes.
All right, Sam.